Hey guys, to do a 2007 Chrysler 300, you obviously have to run a new power wire, make sure it's always fused. Just kind of ride it behind where that harness is. And on the other side, just kind of follow along the harness until you kind of get beside the brake booster. Other than that, the siren as well, I'm on it right here since it has an intake. Rerouted that to the side, all loomed and cleaned. Other than that, check out the inside. Obviously unlock it.
If you or someone you know is addicted to drugs or alcohol, please store this number or call
them. It works. Key in. And that's it. If you guys have any questions, feel free to leave me a message and I'll get back to you.